Detroit inspires me because it's such an underdog of a city. Like, a lot of people don't think too highly of Detroit, but it's really like a hidden treasure.